Commitment 2012 coverage, Northern California getting another presidential visit today, as we've been showing you. Former President Clinton just wrapping up his speech at UC Davis, where he was pushing the area's Democratic ticket for the November ballot. KCRA3's Sharikina Shams live from UC Davis with more on what the former president had to say.
And Walt, as you know, he is off stage now here in the UC Davis quad. But when President Clinton walked onto that stage about 30 minutes ago, the crowd out here, many of whom you can still see behind me, just erupted in screams. The reason you see all those cameras up right now, he is still making his way through that crowd, shaking hands, and everybody is taking pictures and tweeting it out. He's the rock star of this party, and for Democrats, that's what this day was all about. A lot at stake for both parties as they compete for control of Congress. So the president was throwing his weight and popularity behind these four Democratic congressional candidates in very close races. Take a look. Among them, Ami Bera, who is running against longtime Republican incumbent Dan Lundgren in the 7th Congressional District. That race being watched around the country. And the National Republican Committee has funded ads against Bera. Congressman John Garamendi also shared the stage with former President Clinton. His race competitive, too, in a newly redrawn district that includes parts of 5 different Northern California counties. And with just 4 weeks to go before the election, not only did Democrats work to gather a crowd here, they made a push to get people out to vote. And Clinton told the crowd why they should support the Democrats for Congress.
What we need is a roadmap to a brighter future, and these guys will give it to you. I want you to vote for all of them. They represent America. Now, you can't vote for all of them at once. You got to be in one of their districts, but you get the point. I mean, even though the other guys are trying hard to keep you at home, I want you to vote just once.
And back out here live, I can tell you the president spoke not just on behalf of those four congressional candidates, but obviously the all-important presidential race, although that has gotten a lot tougher for incumbent President Obama over the last few days since his lackluster debate performance a few days ago. The latest Pew Research poll showing him neck and neck with Romney. Live here at UC Davis, I'm Sharikina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, thank you, Sharo.